How did you manage to kill it?
What were you doing here?
Hiding. I closed the gate and was sitting in the crate. Can I come with you?
It's even more dangerous around me. Try finding another hideout.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you.
It is indeed Emily. And what is this figure? He has a ring. I know this ring. It can't be. Safar, how they deceived me. They used me. What have I done?
Now you see that Hank...
I thought I can't trust them, but I didn't think that they... My daughter! I will destroy them! I have a solution for that. It's in a room behind the standing statue.
You are coming with me.
No. Safar might be back soon. I need to prepare something against him.
I'm not done with you.
Thank you.
think? You! Stop! Fuck! Don't come any closer! Sorry, Hank! I'll murder you for what you've done to Hank Cross!
It wasn't me. Safar got to him before me. I tried to resurrect him to get even for my daughter's suffering.
You sick bastard!
We should murder Safar and destroy the source of evil.
Why don't you do it yourself?
I am a terrible shooter, and I'm on my way to stop the apocalypse. Right under the graveyard, there is...
What's under the graveyard? Cross. Crap.
proved yourself as a true warrior, my lord will be glad to meet you.
You killed Hank.
His life was given for the greatest purpose.
To annihilate the humankind?
Humankind is doomed to perish if we don't intervene. Thousands of years ago, my master ruled the Earth. That time, the world was in order and prosperity. But ungrateful people have taken everything from vampires. Our power, inventions, lives.
So it wasn't that great under your rule, and your lord turned out to be weaker than humans.
My master is more powerful than you can imagine. If you join us, the ancient secrets of this world will be shown to you.
I will not betray my own kind.
And what's good about humans? They kill each other and destroy the Earth out of their greed. And after their short and pitiful life, they die empty-handed.
We will learn from our mistakes and become better.
Humanity is degenerating. There are fewer and fewer strong, great people like you.
And you killed one of the best.
Don't you really want to serve humanity and rule it for hundreds of years?
I'll serve them by killing you. For Hank.